Gosh, Molly, you know, really pretty tonight.
Oh, thank you.
You know, I'm so happy that things are going great between us, but I feel terrible about the Dudleys and the Hollies and this tag team table match tonight.
I know, I hate the fact that our families are fighting each other.
I know, but I will never stop fighting for you.
Oh my God, oh, hold on a second, stop, please stop. Okay, you know where this is gonna lead. I've seen it a million times. You're about to make the biggest mistake of your life. But let me tell you something, a little something about the birds and the bees, okay? First it starts with a little kiss, and then who knows, the two of you end up falling in love, and then God forbid the two of you ever having babies, okay? It would be the most disgusting thing, it would be the biggest embarrassment to the human race. It's true.
Hey, Kurt, who the hell do you think you are? I don't appreciate your attitude, and I am not going to let you disrespect my girlfriend.
Oh, what are you going to do about it? Haven't I taught you a lesson? Didn't I teach you a lesson last week? What are you going to do about it? Huh?
Oh, man! Spike Dudley just slapped the Olympic gold medal winner! And now Kurt Angle is beating the hell out of little Spike in front of the Dudley litter! Is just
you slap me in the face, huh?
Stop it! No!
Oh no! Come on! Good grief! That's enough!
Where you go, Molly?
Dudley!
Where you go?
Come on! Come on! Dudley!
The Hollies dip with the Dudleys!
And the Dudleys are beat up from TLC as well!
The Hollies who beat the Dudleys in the table match tonight! The Hollies are just annihilating the Dudleys! God, the Hollies are destroying the Dudleys!
I've seen Dudleys in the ring. Let's go, Crash.
As if the Dudleys didn't get beat up enough in TLC!
What the hell happened to you guys? Are you for real? Are you kidding me?
What happened?
What the hell happened?
Yes!
What the hell happened to us? I got two words for you, little brother. Shut up! That's what your little girlfriend, Molly, did to us. She set us up. We just got our asses handed to us. When are you gonna get it through your thick little skull that girl is nothing but trouble? And I told you once before, she's going through it too.
Hey, Spike, let me tell you something. When are you gonna get it through your head? That girl don't care nothing about you. She doesn't care anything. She set us up tonight.
She did not set you up.
No, enough, shut up! Listen to me. Enough said, okay? Like he said, she's going through a table. When are you gonna realize that blood is thicker than water?
I am telling you, she did not.
Spike! She did. Enough said. You better hope that little girl doesn't show up to the ring tonight.
Guys.
Save it!
Please.
Save it!
Don't hurt her.